on pay-per-view on Monday, December 27th. It is a week from this Monday.
When you're good, when you're bad, you're better. Have mercy.
Diamond Dallas Page making his way to the ring.
I wonder if he got that cigar from Colonel Parker.
What does he want?
I think he's calling for you. He wants to talk to you.
Wait a second.
Giovanni, where are you?
Hey, while you're up there, get that $100 back he took off you last week.
I gotta do everything myself.
Let's go down to ringside. I think Tony Schiavone is going to talk to Diamond Dallas Page.
It's about time you got
all right. All right, Dallas. Here I am. I didn't expect this. What's up anyway?
What are you trying to upset my mood? If Diamond Dallas Page was doing any better, woo, have mercy. I'd have to be twins just to handle it. Hey, you know, Missy Hyatt, she got that 1-900 number, you know? She calls me up at 2:30 in the morning, last Sunday morning, says her 1-900 number has lit up like a Christmas tree. Everybody wanting to know what DDP is all about, what's going down with DDP. Well, the story's right here. I'm back. I'm only wrestling the creme de la creme. No chump change for this guy. None of those guys trying to make a name for themselves. I'm looking for you, Flair, you Rhodes, you Steamboat. And you know what? None of them put their name on the table this week. So obviously, it's another easy day for DDP. Tony, you look good tonight, baby. You look wonderful. You look marvelous, but see ya.
Wait a minute. Hold on a second. Dallas, hold on. Oh, excuse me. You do have a match in the ring. Now, Scott Amore is in the ring right now, ready to go. It's your turn to wrestle, fella.
This guy!
Yeah.
This is what I was talking about last week. WCW trying to get me in a ring with chump change players. I'm not getting in a ring with any chump change players. I'm only looking for the best. And you, punk, are nothing. You are this. Chump change. Nothing.
Wait a minute. He's going to. The referee has asked for the bell here.
Let's see what you got.
Get out of my
He's going to have to forfeit.
I don't think that was a very successful interview, Schiavone. Look who they just gave the match to.
Well, they gave the match to Scott Amore when he said he wouldn't go in the ring against him and walked right out, and the youngster from Canada gets a win unexpectedly here in the main event. Fans, when we come back, our Starcade Control Center. Wow, stay with us.